electrical ASMR. So today we're gonna cook a little stir fry. I have all the ingredients here that I use. The lighting is weird because I have a window over there and the light's behind me. I put a light up there to try to help even it out. I have some vinegar and then I have some soy glaze that I made. Okay, so first things first. These are already washed and whatnot, so that makes it really easy. So we're not gonna use all of these. We're gonna grab a good amount though, because I like a lot of peppers in my stir fry so that it's delicious and it adds, it doesn't add as many calories whenever you add a lot of peppers. So then we're gonna use this many, which is about half of this bag. A little bowl, because it's easier this way. And what I like to do is chop off the top and just a little bit off the bottom, and then I just use my fingers to pull out. There's usually not very many seeds. I just use this as like a garbage bowl, so I'm going to do that to all the peppers. I'll wash all the peppers out to get any straggler seeds out of there. This is actually a super simple recipe that I love. I might have all the ingredients on hand, make a really big amount. Like, this will be like probably 4 or 5 dinners for me and my fiance. But we'll take it to lunch and stuff. And usually, I've never frozen it before, but normally it's so good we end up eating it all, and I don't have any like leftovers to get rid of. So, okay. So I'm gonna rinse these and I'll be right back. Okay, so then I rinsed this, the cutting board, in the bowl. And then what I do is I chop them up and I stick them in the bowl as I go so that it's easier. Because I'm like, I usually make about half of this jar and I'm almost out. Okay, so you have all of those ingredients. And then I just mix them all together. And that is going to be the like it. Okay. Sometimes I add a little ginger too if I'm feeling frisky. So, then we're gonna go over to the stove and cook the beef. So I'll see you there. So we got the meat in the pan here. This is about a pound of ground beef for this recipe. I mean, it is a pound, which is good for this amount. Should be about done, but I'm gonna give it another minute. be sure it's cooked all the way through. Salt and pepper. And then I add the beef. You can see this makes a lot. And then I add both packages of these noodles, which what I do is I take them in and I just kind of break them apart with my fingers. Like gently, so you don't break all the noodles. And then I normally do one package at a time just because that it's kind of difficult to mix both packages of noodles in at the same time. So I just do it like this. I just mix all that in. I normally turn the heat down a little bit. And the sauce will just kind of thicken. Oh, see? So I'll be down. The sauce will thicken a bit. And it just kind of coats everything. You see, it's a lot of veggies, a little bit of noodles, a little bit of meat, but it's like the perfect amount of everything because I like a lot of veggies. Plus, it lowers the calories a little bit to have a lot of veggies, and it beefs the meal up without beefing up the cost. So yeah, we're gonna just let this cook. Just keep stirring it to get that sauce really well coated over everything. And get that sauce to thicken up just a little bit. I like to leave my vegetables a little bit crisp. I don't want them to be super, super soft. Because we've got the noodles with that really soft texture. So we're just gently mixing everything together. All right, and there you have it. This takes me about 20 minutes. When I'm not filming, I would say maybe 25 minutes. And the longest part is prepping the peppers. So, it's delicious too if you like Asian food. It's a really easy, yummy Asian food to make at home. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for my weekly uploads. Do let me know in the comments if you like cooking videos, because I've only ever done one other one and it was pretty well received. So just let me know if you like these kinds of videos down below. Thank you so much, and I'll see you next time.